This next number, the title is Irish Tune from County Derry. We know the tune as Danny Boy. I'd like to dedicate this rendition to two men. One was a very long-time member of the Post, Bob Yar. And the second person is a fellow named Bob Rutenbeck. Now Bob was a Navy drummer in World War II. I was a Navy drummer during the Vietnam conflict. Both of us were in the Navy. Anyway, Bob was also a member of the band. And I have to tell you this because it's sort of special. After we had premiered my Port Townsend march in about 2001, Bob was playing bass drum, and he was the oldest guy in the band. And Ben Craybill was my drum student, and he was the youngest guy in the band. And after we played Port Townsend March, Bob said to Benny, "You know, Mr. Bob ought to write a march for us." Well, at the next drum lesson I had with Ben, he told me about this conversation. So what was I supposed to do? So anyway, on July 30, you'll hear again a march called March for Ben and Bob. However, today we're playing Danny Boy in memory of Bob Yar and Bob Rutenbeck.